So let's go and do the Dodogama one. Yeah, I'm not gonna do this yet. Let's go and do the Dodogama one. Right, and then we'll tackle some of these ones. Like the Pink Rathian I already did, right? I'll do the new, the Odogaran. Yeah, I won't record that. Basically the new monsters, right? Like this Occupier and Monster of Magma. But let's go and do the Dodogama. Dodogama drama. Let's go... I wonder, maybe from here? Yeah, sure. Let's go from here. Yeah, I found this one here. I should actually go ahead and like see if I'm missing some other camp spots, you know, basically. Let me drink that. Armor screen. Let me drink that. And then we'll do demon drug. Nice. Let me get that. So let's go and do the Dodogama. Where would I find him? I am not sure. So I can't go there. I wonder if I can... Alright, it's just... I don't know. It's probably down right somewhere, right? That goes up. Huh. Now that's something. I don't think he would be here. Ooh, look at that. I guess I haven't been here, right? I can jump. Ah, there he is. Three times to remove the blast light, huh? Okay, got it. Is he running away? Oh, you are not running away. Come on. There is a material somewhere. Ah, there it is. Nice. Easy. Ooh, nice. To the gamma tail, to the gamma jaw. Ooh, fulcrum ore, nourishing extract. Can be obtained from Odogaron, Dodogama, and Paolumo. Okay, I see. Nice, I'll take that. Ice resistance, nice. Ooh, new arena quest, right? So if you capture somebody, it will add the arena quest, basically. Let's do chef choice. Nice. Let's see what next. Optional. So these three are fine. Okay. Diablos, I'll do that offline. These ones. Odogaran Unleashed. This one, right? Lava Seoth, Monster of Magma. And then Ore Eating Occupier. Let's do Uragan. Let's go from here. Alright. Since it's a magma monster, I suppose we can take a water one. Let's see. What do I need to increase my water one? Let me check the decoration. Slider, fire resistance. I guess I could do fire resistance, right? Let's do that. What do I need to upgrade my water sword? Let me see. Ooh, he's saying there's a new quest pop up. Let me see what he's saying. A fiery convergence. Ooh, wow. Alright, we'll do that. Let's do my current equipment, I guess. Water golem. Oh, I need the Gyrotardus Fin Plus. And then I got the Elder Dragonbone. Grand Gajo. Okay, I see, I see. Okay. Fine. We'll do that offline. Go for he. I have the. Yeah, I have it. Actually, in the supply box they give, right? I should be able to take that. Nice. Overeating occupier. That. No, is that the one? No, that's the. That's the. I just now I Uragodon or something. Ooh, wow, a Beazle Berry. Yeah. Yeah, this is Dodo Gamma, right? That's just I just take care of him. Nice. Dragon Boy Relic. And that's. This is the one I need to take care of. Come on. Give me that. Give me that. Uragan. There he is. Let me take that. Let me take that. Let me take that. I guess we can blind him. Give me that. I think he's limping, right? Let's go. Come on. Come on. he's running away. I don't think this is Vitality one, right? No, it's a sleeper. Okay, that guy is running away. Woo. Come on. No herb, cool drink. Yo, go away. Okay, he went away. Let's go. Follow him. There he is. Let's paralyze him. Oh. I think he's limping. I can capture him. Yeah, he's about to die, right? Gotta move. Let me get that. Nice. That was crazy. Wow, let me see what I got. Uragan Jaw, Uragan Scale, Uragan Skirt, Dodo Gamma Jaw. Protection draw. Ooh, a decoration that enhances the divine blessing skill. Now that would be really nice, right? Look at the points I got, man.